Good morning, dear children. I hope you all are fine and safe. Today, we will start the new chapter, Chapter 3, More on Mac OS X Lion. Previous chapter, we studied about Mac OS X Lion. In this chapter, we will study more about it. Let us start with the first topic. Creating and modifying folders. Okay children, these folders are used to organize our files. Most of the time we can create folders within the folder. We can change the color of the folder. We can change the name of the folder. These are the activities we can done here. Children, now we will see how to create the new folder. For that, first you have to select the location. Now I am selected the location desktop. So right click on the desktop. Then select new folder. Select new folder. The time new folder appear. Type the name of the folder. So I am typing the name standard 9. Then press enter key. Okay children, now we will see how to rename the folder. For that you have to just click on the folder. Just click on the folder. Then select the new name standard 9A and B. Okay, 9A and B. Now the folder name is changed. Already the folder name is 9A. Now the folder name is 9A and B. Okay children, now we will create the shortcut for the folder. Why we are creating this shortcut? Most frequently used files we are keeping on the desktop. So we have to bring the file in the desktop. How? I have some folders in the recording folder. So I am taking one folder, that Max folder, bring into the desktop. For that, click and drag it to desktop. That folder is came to desktop. Okay children, now we will see about deleting files and folder. If any unwanted files or folders are there, we can delete from our computer. What are the deleted files are there? All files will be go to trash. Trash means that is a folder same as the recycle bin in Windows operating system. I here installed Windows operating system. I am explaining through Windows operating system. So that's a trash name is here recycle bin. How to do that? I am deleting this Max folder. How to delete? Right click on the folder name, then select delete. The time the Max folder is send it to in the recycle bin. Now open the recycle bin. We can see the deleted folder here, Max. If you want to again this one, just right click on this folder, then give restore. Then it will go to the original place where it is in the desktop. That folder is again came to this desktop. Okay children, now we will see editing the drive. Nowadays we are connecting the external device to the computers. That time one extra icon is appear in the my computer window. If you are double click on that icon, we can get the content of the folder. Before disconnecting that external device, we should eject. Why should we eject this folder? We can eject the folder to avoid the data from the damage. Now we will see how to eject the drive. right click on the drive, then select eject. That will automatically disconnect the drive from the system.
Okay children, now we will move to the next topic, the dock. The dock consists of apps, files, folders and the trash. Trash we know that is a recycle bin. Recycle bin also in the dock. We can customize the dock by organizing it, adding, deleting or changing the settings. This dock contains divider that is look like a dotted lion. The left of the divider all apps will be available. Right of the divider we can see the files and folders. Okay children, now we will see the reorganizing dock. Reorganizing dock comes under adding apps, files or folder, removing apps, files or folder, rearranging apps or files or folder. How to do this? First we will see how to add the file or folder or apps. For that, just click on any item and drag it to dock. That time that item is added into the dock. Next, how to remove the item from the dock? Just click that item and drag it to the desktop. Automatically it will be removed from the dock. We cannot remove the finder window and trash icons. Understand? It is always in the dock only. Then how to rearrange the item on the dock? Just click and drag it to new location. That time the selected item will be moved to new location. Okay children, now we will see to customize the dock settings. First, how to change the dock size? For that, click the divider and drag up or down. Up means increase the size, down means decrease the dock size. Did you get me? Then next, we can change the settings also. How? Right click on the handle. Okay, right click on the handle, then menu will appear. In this menu there are four options: hiding, magnification, position on screen and more. Select the required one according our desire. Okay children, now we will move to the next topic about stacks. This stack display the folder content as a fan or a grid or a list. Why we are this using stack? This is accessible directly from the dock that make easier to open our important files. Then how to change the stack display? For that, right click on the stack, then select the desired view. That time automatically the stack view is changed. Okay children, in this video we discussed the topic creating and modifying folders, creating shortcut folders, deleting files and folders, ejecting drive, the dock. These are the headings we discussed. Okay, thank you dear children.